report says Caesars Entertainment and MGM Resorts International got hacked by a group called Scattered Spider. Late last month, Caesars Entertainment reportedly paid tens of millions of dollars to the hackers after a cyber attack. The report says the hacking group also demanded a ransom from MGM. MGM Resorts says it was forced to shut down some casino and hotel computer systems after a cybersecurity issue was discovered just this week. The FBI is now investigating that MGM attack.